Today, 1st of April, we will clean up this area. To clean up, and we got 43 kilograms.